I'm over halfway through my time in Rwanda, and now I'm going to turn hunter as well as gatherer. But to do that, I need to tool up.
This bush here with the huge flat leaves is excellent for making cordage out of. Very flexible, very strong.
My first target will be the bird life down at the lake. I've made snares.
One, two, three.
And they'll form part of my bushman's bird trap. The snare is spring-loaded by bending this branch. The tension is held by a trigger stick delicately balanced on the top of the bait. The slightest movement will release the spring and tighten the snare around my prey.
So the bird has to go over the top, through the noose, peck the berries, noose tightens, it's caught. I'm quite happy with that, but it's taken all afternoon.